read your statement, read your entries and notes if relevant, have a look at any relevant documents, such as an investigation report or expert evidence. It's not a memory test, but you will be expected to have refreshed your memory as much as possible.